Hello everyone, it's Evan from Windsor's Driving School, and today I want to talk about how to perform a safe start. During your CDL exam, you will have to perform a safe start. And also, every single day when you start your CDL vehicle, you should do this as well. The reason why you should do it is because it's a safe way to start your vehicle. Pretty self-explanatory. Just like it is a safe way to start your vehicle, I will go through a step-by-step process on how to actually do that. During the CDL road test, you'll have to do this during the first part of your test, which is the pre-trip inspection. When you're inspecting the vehicle, the first thing you have to do is turn on your vehicle. If you do not turn on your vehicle the proper way, one, it might not start, which is a failure, and two, you could mess up your vehicle potentially if you do it constantly over and over again. So make sure you're doing this properly for your CDL road test and also every day you're on the road. First thing you have to do is actually getting your vehicle properly. Stepping your vehicle the proper way with the 3 points of contact. The next thing you have to do is sit down and adjust your seat. Make sure when you adjust your seat, it's proper. You can reach the clutch if you need to. All the pedals are good and you can reach all the gauges and the steering wheel and you feel comfortable in your seat. The next step would be adjusting the mirrors. Make sure you adjust the mirrors so you can see the trailer behind you and it has good vision and you'll be able to see everything around you as well. Now the third thing is to perform the actual safe start. When performing the safe start, the first thing you want to do is make sure the vehicle is in neutral. If it's an automatic, just look down, see if it's in neutral. If it's a manual, wiggle the gear shift. If it has a lot of play, that means it's in neutral. The next step is pull both parking brakes, make sure they're applied. After you do that, you want to put your foot all the way down on the clutch. When you put your foot all the way down on the clutch, you want to turn the key to the on position. The computer's going to turn on, the truck's going to turn on. You just want to wait about 5 to 8 seconds, make sure everything's turning on. After that, with your foot all the way down on the clutch, you want to turn the vehicle, all right? I know it's a lot of steps, but it's very, very simple. I'm actually going to go outside right now and show you how to do this on an actual tractor. Alrighty, so now we're going to actually perform the safe start. Like I said, the first step you want to do is make sure you're comfortable. So adjust your seat. Usually the adjuster's on the bottom of the seat. Move it back or forth, or you can move it up and down. Whatever's more comfortable for you, that's what you should do. So I'm gonna move back a little bit, make sure my foot's on the clutch. I wanna put my foot all the way on the clutch. My leg should be almost straight, all right? So it is, so we're good to go to the next step. Next step, I'm gonna adjust my mirrors. Right here, these are electric, so I better adjust them through here. My mirrors are pretty good anyway, so no need to adjust. Now the next step is the actual safe start, what you have to do for the actual CDL test. And what you should do every single time you actually start your vehicle. So the first step would be, make sure you're in neutral. So I'll just wiggle the gear shift side to side, make sure the vehicle's in neutral. The next step, first, this is if it's in a manual vehicle. If it's an automatic vehicle, very simple. You look down, make sure the neutral button's on. All right, the next step, making sure your tractor and trailer brakes are popped out. All right, they're popped out. So we'll go to the third step. The third step is to turn the key actual on. Now the computer, the truck's gonna turn on. Everything has to turn on and make sure it starts talking to each other. If you just start the vehicle right away, the computer doesn't turn on, and you do this more than once, often in your tractor trailer, you'll have some damage in your computer. You don't want that to happen. So make sure you start it the proper way. And also, it's the way you should do it for your test. So you wait anywhere between 5 to 8 seconds. Now the last step, very simple. Put your foot all the way down the clutch and you turn the key. Alrighty. So you learned how to do the safe start. I just showed you there and I explained it in this video as well. If you have any other questions on how to perform a safe start or how to pass the CDL road test, please don't be afraid. Give us a call here at Windsor's at 908-862-3252 and we can help you get your CDL license or answer any questions you have about a CDL career. Thank you.